fire fades, and we are turning. Soon, there will be no one left tending to the flames.
Thank you.
Ever since I inherited my position as the new lord of this castle, I keep seeing the same dream over and over. In the dream, I'm surrounded by brightly lit greenish blue lights. The air is freezing cold around me. I can hear Ophelia calling me by name, even after I wake up. I know she's dead, but these voices sound and feel so real to me. Find the source of the dark presence and you'll get what you want the most, is what she keeps telling me. This cannot be just a mere coincidence. I've ordered William to dig up the old books and tomes of my father's old research. Perhaps the old legends about Exidio Maleficium, the ritual of resurrection, could be true after all. dark presence and you'll get what you want the most. The nightmares, the shadows on the walls. I'm finally starting to piece it all together. I know where I must go. Hidden behind the archives of local history lies an entrance to an abandoned old tunnel. There, I must face the evil presence that has manifested itself during the civil wars. The so-called Old Way is believed to hold an immense amount of power. This power can help me uncover the resurrection ritual of the Exidio Maleficium. spent days scavenging the old parts of these hallways. However, there's been no sign of the dark presence that had been reported to exist here decades ago. Some things don't add up. For example, where are all the bodies remaining from the civil wars? The voices have gone quiet while I've been here, and now I'm really starting to doubt myself. Maybe I've been just imagining these things. We've turned our attention to our neighboring castle now. Henry suspects that the owners of Castle Proud, the recipients at the other end of these tunnels, may have already been here without our knowledge. Maybe they found something in here before our arrival. I hope that the Baron of Castle Proud can give us some answers. Baron and his men welcomed us with open arms in the castle proud. I was only a mere child when I last visited this place. Its hallways still look as impressive as I had remembered after all these years. I had a private conversation with the Baron later in the evening. It turned out that the dark presence occupying the underground tunnels had been successfully contained and relocated someplace safe. The Baron called it the Shadow. He couldn't tell me more unless I swore to help him. I was intrigued.
Mm-hmm.
When arriving to the underground tunnels, the shadow suddenly appeared around us, ambushing us. We were trapped, and I felt how the darkness started to consume me. That was when I heard her voice once again. Ophelia was calling for me. I knew I had to endure if I ever wished to see her again. Suddenly, the hallways lit up with a greenish-blue light, creating an astonishing spectacle in the process. When I looked around, the shadow had suddenly disappeared. That was when I met Andre Macias, the leader of the Hidden Fortress, the mystical man. He carried the cold flame of Boreas with him and used it to fight the shadow. He had been expecting us.
No.
Is the hideout of a secret ministry that has been operating from the times of the ancient Roman Empire. This is what the Baron had sworn to protect. Their leader, Andre Macias, tells me they've managed to make repairs to an ancient cipher machine. It contains immense amounts of power that can help us in the fight against the Shadow. It's kept hidden in the oldest part of the fortress, past the sewers. The Shadow has marked me. but if I learn to use the cipher, it can give me the power to banish the shadow for good. I can use it to resurrect Ophelia. Andre Macias tells me that sacrifices must be made, but I'm prepared for anything.
Thank you.
decided to take matters into our own hands now. Andre Macias is a wise man, but he's too careful and afraid. Now is not the time to hold back. We know it won't be too long until the Baron finds out what's happened, but we'll be waiting for him. Once the shadow has been dealt with, we can focus on uncovering the ritual of Exidio Maleficium. With the powers of resurrection, we can undo all this unnecessary damage we've caused. Andre Macias and a couple of his followers are still missing. Sacrificing him to the cipher could give us a huge advantage in the confrontation against the shadow. David's troops are on the lookout. It won't be long now until we find them.
Thank you.
The sacrifices have only made the energies within the cipher more corrupt and twisted. We didn't realize it had the control of the machine from the very beginning. Ophelia hasn't spoken to me anymore, and now I know why. It's because I killed her, by accident. And now she's tricked me into doing these horrible things. She's finally had her revenge, I suppose. Andre Macias must have used the cipher to travel someplace far away from here. We haven't been able to trace him. The fire fades, and we are turning. Soon, there will be no one left tending to the flames.
Thank you.